You should have read the I don't know why I exit out of that. Okay, so first, you know how you spawn with $20? Okay, so I just need to load into the game. If I can load into the game. Okay, I'm starting to load into the game now. Hurry up. Okay, so first, you gotta. Okay, so you know I have $20 on my screen at the top right corner or left corner. Don't make fun of me, but I don't know left or right. So you have to buy this axe right here because you have $20 in it. If I can get this, just let me take it to this person right here and press X. And by the way, this is a beginner's tip for Xbox. And press EX, I don't know why I said EX by accident, but I meant to say yes. Okay, so you gotta press X to open the box, and press X to pick it up. So, and like, to drop your axe, I think you press Y. Yeah, you press Y to drop your axe. And this is not on computer, this is for Xbox One, or Xbox 360, not Xbox One. Okay, so, you know how your plus sign, it doesn't have to turn green, but you have to... You know that plus sign in the middle of your screen, you have to put that on the middle of the tree, and it'll let you chop it. And when you get $100, I'll show you what will happen afterwards. I should have made a new account, so I wouldn't have to screw up everything, but I'm not gonna screw up my base or anything. I should just make a part two. So, okay, you have to go to wood or else and put the wood inside of this thing right here. And you get money. As you can see, you get money at the top of my screen. And like what this girl is doing, when you get a base, you have to sell your sign. I mean, you don't have to if you don't want to, but I do it just for the money. So you just gotta chop down trees until your money gets to 100. I wish I could do time lapse, but every time I edit the video, so you don't have sound in them. I really don't know why, but I'll just show you. Come on, just chop, 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 chop. What are you doing? Okay, ignore the walking, please. And, this wood isn't the only wood you can get. Like, there's a snow biome, there's wood, but I'll show you where that is later. Okay, as you can see, I have $91. I wish I had 100. Like, for real God, like why? Pretend I'm not chopping a tree. Pretend I'm in Wood R Us. Giving you guys a bunch of rope, like all of you guys that are watching at Play Roblox. I just have $100 now. I think someone has sent me money, but okay, so after you get $100, I don't know why I said that, but $100, you have to go to this place called, let me get to it closer to the sign. Yes, it's the land store. You can just call it land store. Okay, so what you do here is you press X, don't forget to press X. And you press, yeah, I know. And when it says great, let's take a look around, you press okay. And you press A to purchase, and you just press A to purchase. And I really don't wanna do this because I don't wanna screw up the rest of my base. But I'm gonna show you the rest on my other base. So you press A to purchase, and when you get a sign, you can just take it out and sell it, but I'm gonna press quit and load in my base. Now I can't move. Okay, wait, what the? Default team, why did you add that in the game if like it's too short to read? So I'm gonna load in my base. Okay, so I need to add this rule in here. So when you, shut up, cool shock guy, but okay, so like, you can save your base. Okay, so like you press the two square buttons like by the left joystick, the two squares button by the left joystick, and press, I mean, this, and you can press load, and press load slot one. You can make any slots, but I don't know how to do that. But here's how you do it. It's taking a long time. Okay, so this is my base right now. I've been playing this game for a long time. As you can clearly see, everyone. Okay, so, I'm gonna tell you how to spawn vehicles. Like, when you buy vehicles, I wish I can get this paint truck off my base, but we have to get a long way, but okay, so right here, you have to get your plus sign on the middle of your screen, right here, and press X to respawn your vehicle. And you can do this. You can drive around, and you can also haul a bunch of wood in the back. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you how to hook up to trailers now. So if you want to hook up to trailer, if you want to hook up to a trailer, you have to get this, put the plus sign. I mean, I think you guys know about the plus sign now, and press RT and it'll grab. And you do this to the trailer and it'll couple. And now you have a trailer pull around. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you where the different wood is. I should have uncoupled from this trailer, but okay, so. Well, I'm gonna show you from the wood harvester. Okay, so I'm gonna be under the wood harvester. So I'm not wood harvester, so it's where you spawn. Okay, after you've done all the stuff I told you to do, there's other locations where there's better wood. So first, I'm gonna show you the snow biome is. So you can get snow wood. I'm almost there. Everyone. Just wait. Okay, right, so for some odd reason I can just drive through the same scenario and I can use dynamite. Hey, what the heck? I remember I was just able to drive through these. I wonder if the fault here just patched it. Because I remember when you were able to drive through this. But here's where the wood is. You need dynamite to get through this. I really don't want to show you where the dynamite is, but you have to. Okay, I'm just showing you where the wood is. After you get better, I'm gonna tell you in another video. Okay, now I can't even get in my truck. Why can I drive? Okay. But I remember I was just able to drive through that. Okay. I'm not gonna show you where all the locations are, but you know this wood right here. There's a hole. Place all of these right next to the snow biome. So right here. It's full of these things. It's full of these trees. So for some odd reason some of these slipping on the next location is a lot of wood. I can only get up there with a little utility vehicle because it's easier. But I'm gonna show where the birch wood is. So, wood are us, that street down there, so it's up here. This is a birch wood. You can get it. This is a birch wood, the white wood. It's right there. Up there if you see it. I can zoom out closer to it. Okay, it just makes it worse. But that's where the birch wood is. And there's lava wood, but I'm gonna show you guys another video. Okay, so there's another one called zombie wood. I really don't wanna get this, but I'm gonna show you. Oh, I guess I should go. But you have to pay to go across the bridge, so you can like go on. It's a deal. Okay, press it's a deal, guys. Just wait for the bridge to go down. Wait patiently if you don't buy. Oh, if you don't. But, like, you can purchase vehicles, but. And where, you can purchase a vehicle in Doros, but. And. Doros is better, but there's enough. There's another server. Okay, this is, like, brown, I think. Right here. It's not open. I don't know, it's called. There's some stores over here that are closed at night time. Some of them are closed at night time. So I'm gonna show you where the bottom of it is. Again, that was across the bridge. Wait, what the heck? Okay, pretend that didn't happen. I already using it to him. I just ran into the tree. Okay, let's try that. Please don't tell me I just lost connection to the game. Dude, what the heck just keeps happening? Gosh dang. I have no idea what keeps happening. It's like glitched out. Oh, I can just show you where the dynamite is. So it's really cool. Cross your fingers that this doesn't happen again. If it doesn't, then it comes out. I'm almost there. Oh my god, I'm so close to it. I didn't bring no axe, crap! If I can get up this tree right now, that would be very helpful. Just let me get up the tree. Okay, there you go. No. Okay, so the zombie wood's up there. I just put it on. Okay, so the zombie wood's up there. I can't get up there, so I can move there, but like it's a little path that can lead right here to like where Greenwood is. So I'm gonna show you where you get dynamite. It's gonna be the end of the video. You can kind of see the shop popping up right there. Okay. It's kind of in the back of this game. Oh shoot! Sorry, what's your name? Bob. Sorry, Bob. This is where you get dynamite. This is the dynamite right here. I don't know. Is this what I like? But, so guys, this is the end of the video. I'm giving away some eyeballs on Lumber Tycoon, and if you want them, well, what you have to do is subscribe to this channel, enter your username, if you win, I'm gonna like your comment and reply, and you should tell me your username. I think I just told you that, but if you enjoyed this video, if you thought this video was helpful, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. Don't make me cry. But I'm gonna end this video now. So peace out, and make sure to subscribe. If you subscribe, subscribe if you like your grandma.